Okay, Brock Brady, let's play. Oh no. So let's play Thrillville off the rails. First time I actually had to remember that name off the top of my head. Anyway, so we're playing one of the new games in Thrillville off the rails, Stunt Rider, which is actually quite fun, I think. It's a basic bike game, but still fun. And you can change the music track, which will be convenient for me, so I can actually have music that will not get my video muted. You also use your horn. Man, this is one of those games that just they still end up looking really nice when you up, well, not quite upscale them, but you. Nah, I forgot just how stiff and slow the controls on here are on this game though. It's really nice. Also, don't know why I'm in like a tux, but yeah, this game went apparently lots of mini games and off the rails. If you are playing on an emulator and make it go at higher resolution, like HD, it still looks amazing. So, who knew? Now, I don't remember if you actually need to get through all the levels if you want to get. Whoa! I don't know if you need to get through all the levels if you want to get a gold medal here. I don't think so. I don't remember what the game actually is asking of us right now. Since this is one of the first missions, I'm actually not sure there is a hierarchy of things. I know at some point the game wants you to complete this entire game, which I'm happy to do. It's just, I don't know what I need to do right now. And if I need to play through the entire game later, well, I don't want to do it all right now and then make you guys see it a second time. Oh, crap. No! That was intentional. Ah, dude. So each, it's a minor detail, but each level here in this game also has its own music, which you can also toggle through the left trigger, as the game mentioned earlier. There we go. So I actually need to manage to even complete the second level. Yes, I am. Okay. There we go. So I think I'll just complete the third level, and then it should be all right. Okay, why are you playing the same music? Stop that. Okay, set it to the third song. Forward. See, there's something. Oh, this is a throwback. Yeah, it looks like the There we go. Yeah, I like the graphic representation, all the music. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what was happening there. Music was not changing. Oh, yeah, this is strange music. So, this game does have a lot of new music. Some of which is, I don't know how much is actually made just for the game itself. I know some is actual pop music, but it's a nice selection of music, if nothing else. Some of the music is strange and funny, though. There's a specific track I have in mind for that. Oh, it only lets us play the first three. Okay, cool. So, I don't even have to try to manage that myself. Sideshow games, yeah, specific games, sideshow games, like classic amusement park games, like Test Your Strength right there, can award you prizes if you get good scores, which you can give to guests, or you can just hoard them all. There are actually lots of them to collect. I do know I don't know if I'm 100% in this game, but I do know I've managed to collect every single one of them. Every single one of those, things. Okay, so I would still like to ride this coaster, since I promised this at the end of last episode. I have priority, I do not need to worry about you and your lines. Okay. Oh, we have a really low quality version of our screen from last time, that's nice. See, it's still basically the same game. This is basically an expansion pack sequel, but with better UI. Well, and a bunch of other fat features too, actually. There you go. So that's a couple things are a little different from what we're used to seeing. I always wish you could control your movement when this starts happening. It just seems like it would be really fun to be able to do. Like, to try to get places, just float places as you wish. Alright, you've had your fun. You can. These are some really effective parachutes. There we go. And now we're just standing here. Where we landed. It's actually kind of strangely fun. Okay, we have the boring ones left. I guess we have to counterbalance having to send something fun. Yes, profit's kind of important. We already have staff hired here. I've seen a few people. Oh, hi. It's strange, like the shapes in the menus are rendered in HD, but this text isn't. Strange. Oh! Upgrades. Oh, that's where you have research. Yeah, they kind of reorganize things a little bit. You also can't know what your next thing you're going to research is, I don't think. You might know what the next thing you'll get is, but you won't know, like, every single thing you can research from the very beginning like you could in the last game. Charts. And your levels. I still don't quite remember what the point of levels is. Oh. Run a marking campaign? Sure. Where do we want to campaign to people? And which one costs less? The first option is the cheap option. Also, you'll notice they're the exact same ones as last time, I'm pretty sure. Why didn't you advertise a theme park on a witch mansion? Number of readers, very low. Yeah, I figured. There's probably one that's actually... The one placing an advertise that's actually, objectively superior. Very low, low, and moderate. Yeah, none of them are perfect, but... Whatever. Yes, I did very well. Also, why is there no music playing at the moment? I kind of like not having to worry about... Hey, it's loading. Icon. I kind of like not having to worry about the whole copyright thing on my videos, but it's also kind of dull not hearing anything. Music, guys? Huh. Strange. Yep. Like before. So, I don't believe staff changed in any way, shape, or form, in fact. Oh, okay. Oh, we need to play a song. Oh, no. Well, we'll see how this goes. If I leave this in or not. It plays exactly the same as it did before. Finally, some music again, though. Yeah, so I'll just try to talk over this and see how things go from there. Why? Why did this have to start in tears? There's a little bit more of a input lag this time than I think I remember. Okay, so Miley Cyrus is probably not going to get on this video without copyright issues, so I'm just gonna leave things here. You know, in fact, I'll probably just try to remember. Oh, no. I'll try to remember to replace. Oh, hey, we're starting off with multiple buttons in our first song this time. This is really a step up from the first game. But yeah, I'm just gonna replace this song with some other song. So that you guys can still see this since I'm actually talking and whatnot, and it's actually in some way relevant. I like the glowing buttons. But the music itself is most definitely gonna get my video muted. There's no way I could play something by Miley Cyrus on here and not get my video yelled at by whoever owns her music. So enjoy whatever song I chose at random for this particular portion of gameplay. There we go. A little slow. I'm a success. There we go. I didn't get, how'd I get a max combo? Oh no, that is my max combo, never mind. That's what I was thinking, I didn't get perfect, I missed the first beat. Okay. Yeah, so if there's no music in the overworld, I don't know what I'll do about that. It's good for me because there's no issue with copyright, but that also probably might be a bit dull for you guys. So I might see if I can just find whatever music to play. I don't know what music plays in this game normally. I kind of wish you could hear the chatter with Mortimer and other guys and whatnot, like usual.
Congratulations! You've just collected enough thrills to earn your first park manager award!
Oh.
And building up thrills opens new parks, and you can always check your progress by going to your HQ. Keep up the good work!
So that's part of the point of levels, new parks. Anyways, yeah, so if the music is actually bugging out, sure. Oh, Event Horizon Classic, that'd be nice. Oh, and now we have music. So that's my trophy, not very fun. Oh hey, I see a certain something in the background. Alright, so, off to the park. But yeah, so it's actually bugging out then. And this game doesn't really have much in the way of original music. Oh, I just have no missions. I'm gonna tell you what they are. Oh no, what happened to upkeep? Oh no. See, now I feel obligated. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, please leave me alone. So yes, I'd like to have your input on what I should do with music too. I don't know what music I would play here because there's not like normal music that plays in these areas. Strange. The joy of playing things in the emulator. So, what did I just do? Upkeep. Oh, I did miss. Okay, never mind. I actually did do every single. I didn't miss any pillars. Okay, so what do I do now, though? What do you want me to build? Place a pre-built coaster. Okay. And build something myself in throttle bill. I don't think I have time for building an entire. And I already have this done. Okay. So I'll stay in Throttleville for the moment, I think. So I'm not going to do any quick build things like placing rebuild coasters. I could go somewhere. Let's see what options we have. We have Putt-Putt. Playing tank things. Putt-Putt will take a bit long. Talking to people, I'm guessing. Find out what he knows. Oh, yeah, there are lots. Yeah. The guest missions get really interesting in this game, actually. They're a lot more interesting in this game than they were in the last game. This game has something of a plot, and talking to people actually progresses it. It's kind of cool. So yeah, we'll see. I'll just let you guys look forward to that. Collect things. Make people not suck. Oh, you know what? Let's actually train someone. Well, people are apparently getting happy. Anyways, yes. Oh, how do we go to Steph? Yeah, you need to actually know what you're doing, dude. Let's go. It'll also be a little bit of a pain for me to edit all the music here, but oh well. Crap. Oh, how's it work? Oh, crap. Whoop, wrong button. Okay, I need to remember how to even play this game. See, the D-pad isn't doing what I need it to do. One moment here. Controls. Move. Oh, aim is... That's strange. It's so I forgot about that. That's really weird to do on a controller. You have no idea how exceptionally strange this is to do on a PS3 controller. Also, is it just me or there's an aiming reticle smaller in this game than it was in the last one? Bomba is also a lot more opaque this time around, for better or worse. I guess we've just started feeding people different things at the parks. Yeah, that's a really strange. It's weird getting used to control differences switching over to the PSP, but oh well. Long distance washing. One last thing, dude. One last thing. There we go. That was intense for a moment there. Accuracy is terrible. But you know what? I have the highest score of all, don't I? I do. So apparently you play by default on the easiest difficulty. Tal8850. We have some very interesting individuals controlling our controlling our groundskeepers. So we'll see how Charlie was it does with his job of See how Charlie does his job of keeping things clean. Since we need to make sure this place is a lot cleaner than it currently is. But that will be something that we need to look a bit more at next episode. Hey, people are happy. But we have a lot more things to do next episode. In fact, I believe we will build something next episode, since that is something that is happy to do, is fun to do in this game. We have a, we're gonna let Throttleville live up to its name and run build a racetrack here. So see you guys next time, next episode. Let's play Thrillville! Yes! It's fun. And maybe with music someday. I don't know.